playing Reverend Higgins in the film, surrounded by French actors, which is interesting, as I can't understand them, and half the time they can't understand me.
Everybody is so, you know, gentil, kind.
Great shoot. We have an amazing location. This massive church.
I really, really like the French, like, gay characters. They're great.
Makeup's nice and simple and elegant, which is always a good thing to have, but it's been really enjoyable.
Daughter Jeanne, who is the director, asked me to write a script for her. And she wanted a comedy like vaudeville French.
This thing to capture sound that then comes out of speakers.
It's our last day of shooting. We're outside, it's very noisy. We're now going on to a close-up of Maurice.
I'm happy because my DOP is happy.
It went really good, everybody worked really hard and it was really great to work with all of them.
Jeanne, I'm waiting for the feature film.
En France, c'est les vacances, parce que moi normalement je suis pas du tout acteur, je vends du poisson sur les marchés. Donc, c'est une amie, Jeanne, qui m'a dit, tiens, qu'est-ce que tu sais pas quoi faire de tes vacances, comme tous les ans, tu pourrais venir faire un joke à Londres. On fait une petite sauterie, on a des costumes, voilà, ça te changera un petit peu de... l'équation.